Welcome back, guys, to another part of Mysteries of Undead. I remembered. Okay, last left off is that we unlocked this safe and we acquired, it was an amulet, and I placed it on here. We got a wind symbol, and I guess, like, okay, it says, like, well, it seems that even kings get old and just and die just like any other man, or not. So from this picture, it looks like he became one of the undead. That's what I'm getting. So maybe that's the black misty thing. I don't remember where this goes, actually. Sorry, I don't think it's anywhere up here. There's here? Oh, no. I remember. That's the wind symbol. Okay, we have a fuse. Tape for that one part. Here. Then we could start it. Without a key, of course. The lock's broken. Maybe we could just, like, plug this in. Nope. Okay. Put this in here. And then we're left with one more, which I'm guessing it's like somewhere in here. Because it keeps the dead tree. Do I chop it up? Oh, okay. Dry branches. Oh, okay. Going back under the sea. Oh, a bat, like, okay, because I was looking for that, like, vampire type of bat. What's this? Hand drill and then dry branches. I don't know what that's for. But right here is where it wants us to go. This is gonna open up that one area that we couldn't get into before. Okay, we have a funnel and military history. Oh, that's a fire bucket. With magazine. Thank you. Yeah. I'm trying to put the branches in, but it won't let me. Maybe it's the magazine. There's a magazine, of course. And then it's that. Then you light it, okay. Okay, then what? Oh yeah, I forgot about this guy. Sorry. Seriously, he's like dying of thirst from taking our sweet time. Thank you. That's much better after 2 days of your work. John? John, wake up! John! He's out! I'll get back to you. Huh. That's funny. Oh, you had a fuse. Thanks for telling us. Idiot. I brought Johnson Board, he got better, but then a few minutes he went to deliveries again. He has fever and needs to go to the doctor. Okay, yeah. You will contact your ship that is ready, like. Yeah. Just like. It's this. Direct the satellite plate signal. The solid objects. Okay. Voila. Captain. Does anyone hear me? Roger.
Captain, it's me. Can you hear me, Captain?
Eve. This is long to read, so I'm gonna summarize this so you guys can just read this because I don't like reading large stuff.
Captain, can you hear me, Captain? So, they can't hear each other, which is sad.
Well, he's not dead yet. We have a key. Which is good. Because now we could go back and drive the boat. And where did he go?
John has disappeared. He was unconscious and everyone is. They probably did take him.
That was really laggy.
So they already been here.
Ooh, money.
Gosh, this noise. Kind of weird. I don't know what a goal is, so. Oh, it's a bird. Such an amazing field of mini golf. Golf. Fishing pole. Something is still missing. Oh great. Wait, is this what I think it is? Like connecting them or something? Wait, what? I don't get it. Oh yay! Ha! Didn't think I'll actually get that, to be honest. Oh, my captain. First off, you have a robotic arm and you are covered in blood. Possibly bitten. I thought you'd never come. They always say that. How could I miss such a party? Captain, you're obviously injured. Just a scratch. A stray bullet. That's what the last guy said. Can you explain what happened here? When we lost connection with you, we wanted to send another motorboat to you, but alarm messages began to come from the lower deck, and energy cloud appeared in the corridor. Even everyone who touched it went mad and attacked the other crew members. Madness seized the ship. Me and the chief assistant were lucky to escape here in the cabin. What are we going to do? We can't stay on the Perseus. I think that's what it's called. There's another ship in the gateway. If we could raise the Perseus out of the water, we'll be able to get the surviving crew members off. To do this, we'll have to reach the main computer and manually let Perseus out.
Okay, well, can you help a pal out?
I want to help. But pain in the leg doesn't let me move. If you find some painkillers and bring it to me, I'll go with you.
You may count on me, because I am the main character, and it is part of my job to find everything.
This thing was shining.
782. Looks like a panel control code.
Panel code.
We'll pay. Look, okay, well, here's a coin. 25 cents. No handles. No handle. Guess what? Door handle. Oh, wait. Control panel is missing. I don't think that goes there. This is the handle. Pull this. And go in here.
And we're gonna stop right here, guys, and continue in the next part. Very good progress. We met with the captain, and it looks like someone is like sleeping right here. I think that's her. That is a person. Possibly a dead person. I don't know. Well, see you guys in the next part. Thank you for watching, and bye.